One of these holes will hold 20 to 25 spiders. But the catch is they're actually paralyzed before being put in here. Each one of these brown egg casings are from baby mud dauber wasps. All of these spiders were caught, stung, and placed in the nest by the mothers. That way the babies could feed on them as they grow. So is this a good thing or a bad thing? You decide.